Good morning, students. Yes, today I am here with the chapter Our Clothes. Let us read loudly the chapter and pay attention in the pronunciation of various words.
Our Clothes. Charu is looking smart. She is wearing a beautiful dress. She is going to a party. Charu wears clothes according to the weather and seasons. Do you remember? We wear clothes to cover our body. Clothes protect us from heat, cold, rain, and wind. Clothes also protect us from dust and dirt. Now, children, we have to encircle the clothes worn by people around you. So, whomever you have seen these dresses to wear, you have to just encircle them, okay? Let me just read the words. Pants, trousers, coat, t-shirt, shorts, dhoti, kurta, sari, blouse, frock, skirt, waist, salwar, kameez, dupatta, lehenga, chunri. Come to the next page. We wear different kinds of clothes in different seasons. In summer, we wear cotton clothes. These clothes keep us cool in hot summer season. We get cotton from cotton plant. Now, children, you have to draw here the pictures of summer clothes and write their names. That you have done in the last class, isn't it? Now, come to page number 32. Let us read it. It's about winter season. You can see the picture, isn't it? So, we wear woolen clothes in winters. These clothes keep us warm. We get wool from some animals like sheep. Wool is used for knitting sweaters, caps, socks, and other woolen clothes. People living in very cold places wear fur and leather clothes. When animals die of old age, their skin is used for making fur and other leather goods. We should never hunt animals for their skin. Yes, and here is the space given, children. Here, I will give you the today's assignment. It will be, you have to draw the pictures of winter clothes and write their names. Okay, now come to the next page. Let us read the next page loudly with correct pronunciation. Here you can see the picture of a rainy season. So, children, your today's assignment will be, you have to draw the pictures of plastic clothes and write their names. Okay, so let us read it. We wear plastic clothes in rainy season. These clothes are made of plastic or rubber. Thus, people wear clothes as per weather and seasons. Yes. Now, let us see what is said in the Do You Know? We also wear silk clothes. We get silk from silkworm. Here is the silkworm and we are getting silk thread from silkworm. Okay. Clothes from man-made fiber are called synthetic clothes. So, children, here the chapter ends, and so you will read the chapter loudly and with correct pronunciation at home. Thank you, children.